In a significant step towards lasting peace, the Union Ministry of Home Affairs, MHA, has announced a positive development following the recent peace agreement between the United National Liberation Front, which is called as UNLF, and the center. Just last week, approximately 25 leaders and cadre from the National Revolutionary Front Manipur, which is called as NRFM, joined the UNLF, marking a crucial stride towards stability in the region. Led by Major Boycha, the Vice President of the Army Staff of NRFM, the 25 cadre officially surrendered 25 weapons on December 2nd, symbolizing their commitment to the path of peace. The MHA stated that this move by NRFM members following the recent UNLF peace deal reflects a growing trend of renouncing violence. The NRFM, formerly known as United Revolutionary Front, was established on September 11, 2011 by cadres from three factions of the KCP, a Métis underground outfit. Operating from bases in a neighboring country, senior leaders were previously involved in violence and extortion across the Manipur Valley. The MHA expressed optimism that this development could inspire other Métis underground outfits to embrace the peace process and pursue their demands democratically. The overreaching goal is aligned with the Modi government's vision of creating an insurgency-free and prosperous Northeast. The recent peace agreement with UNLF, the oldest insurgent group in the region of Manipur, was signed last Wednesday, November 29th, bringing an end to a six-decade-long armed movement. This positive momentum is expected to contribute significantly to the government's efforts to restore peace and normalcy in Manipur after the violence erupted.
Subscribe to One India channel and never miss an update.